nothing coming out of my life being dirt poor. Cause I've been broke my whole life, ain't nothing come of it. I've been struggling my whole life, I'm tired of it. But you're too focused on the motherfucking money, bro. But you don't know the feeling of having nothing when you're coming up. So when I get it, you're damn right, I fucking spend it. Drop 100 on some foreign seats, they about to go and rent it. I'm working hard for the things that I have. Ambition running too fast, I couldn't keep up a class. So do I drop out or just sit there and just watch my dream pass? This is my chance, this is a test, I pray to God that I pass. Money couldn't change me. Do it all remain the same, me. They don't get where I'm coming from. All they focus on.
Existence, the physical universe, is basically a playground. There is no necessity for it whatsoever. It isn't going anywhere. And say it does have some destination, but it won't arrive. But that it is best understood by analogy.
Nice.